Are you planning your next outdoor adventure and considering whether to go with a camper van or an RV? With so many options on the market, it can be challenging to know which one is the best fit for your needs. In this video, we're going to explore the pros and cons of each option, from maneuverability and fuel efficiency to space and amenities. I'm Kimberly.
I'm Corey. Welcome to our channel. Whether you're an experienced camper or new to the camping scene, this video will provide valuable insights and tips to help you make the informed decision. So sit back, relax, and join us as we compare camper vans and RVs to help you choose the perfect vehicle for your next adventure. Trust us, you don't want to miss out on any of the van life tips or DIYs for van conversions, so make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and turn on the notifications to get alerts from when we drop a new video.
Camping is a fantastic way to connect with nature and escape the stresses of everyday life, and a great opportunity to bond with family and friends. It offers a unique opportunity to spend quality time together while exploring new places and experiencing new things. When it comes to choosing a vehicle for camping, there are many options available. Two of the most popular options are an RV or recreational vehicle and a camper van. In this video, we will compare the pros and cons of camping in an RV versus a camper van.
RVs and camper vans are similar in many ways. They both offer flexibility. You have the flexibility to travel whenever you want, wherever you want. You can choose your own route, stop and explore new places, and stay as long as you like without having to worry about reservations or schedules. Both RVs and camper vans can be expensive to purchase up front. They can be more cost effective in the long run compared to other forms of travel. With an RV or camper van, you can save money on hotel and restaurant costs, as well as have the ability to cook your own meals and avoid pricey tourist traps. Traveling in an RV or camper van can be a great way to bond with family, friends. It offers a unique opportunity to spend quality time together while exploring new places and experiencing new things.
One of the biggest benefits of owning an RV or camper van is the ability to access nature easily. You can camp in remote locations, national parks, and other scenic areas, allowing you to get up close and personal with the great outdoors, and maybe even nature. RVs are large motorhomes or pull-behinds that typically come with a full kitchen, bathroom, and bedroom. They can range in size from small pop-ups to massive luxury vehicles. One of the biggest advantages of camping in an RV is the greater amenities. RVs offer a wider range of amenities, including full-size kitchens, bathrooms, and separate sleeping areas. This can provide more luxurious and comfortable camping experience. With the full kitchen, bathroom, and bedroom, some RVs offer all of the comforts of home while camping. They are perfect for families or groups of friends who want to enjoy the outdoors without sacrificing comfort. RVs often have more advanced heating and cooling systems, which can make them more comfortable to use in extreme temperatures. RVs can be a better option for those planning to use their vehicle for extended periods of time or as a full-time residence. They offer more amenities, living space, and storage capacity than camper vans, which can make them a more practical choice for long-term use. There are some downsides to camping in an RV. Firstly, they can be quite expensive to purchase or rent, and they can also be expensive to maintain and fuel. While there are many brands and options to choose from, your layout choices are limited, as are the options within each layout. Depending on your lifestyle and travel plans, an RV may not get enough use to justify the cost. If you only use your RV a few times a year, it may not be the most cost-effective option. RVs also require a lot of space for storage and parking. They may not fit in a standard garage or driveway, and many neighborhoods have restrictions on parking large vehicles on the street. Additionally, RVs can be difficult to maneuver and park, especially in crowded campsites or on narrow roads. They also may be limited to where they can go, as most RVs require shore power and water hookup, and some campsites may not have water hookups for RVs, or they may have size restrictions.
We're curious to know what you like or dislike about each. Which do you prefer to camp in? Make sure you share in the comments below. Campervans, on the other hand, are smaller, more compact vehicles that are often built on a van chassis. They typically have a small kitchenette, a bed, and storage space, which can be limited. One of the biggest advantages of camping in a campervan is its flexibility. Campervans are easy to drive and park, making them ideal for exploring off-the-beaten-path destinations. They also are more fuel efficient than RVs, making them a more environmentally friendly option. Campervans are generally less expensive than RVs, making them a more accessible option for those on a budget or those who only plan to use it occasionally. Some campervans are designed for off-road use, which can give you more flexibility in choosing your travel destinations and exploring remote areas.
And some people think their camper vans are off-roading vehicles when they're technically not.
Because camper vans are smaller and more inconspicuous than larger RVs, they can be a good option for stealth camping in urban areas where overnight parking may be restricted. Most camper vans present a more home-like aesthetic, and many builders offer a multitude of floor plans with the opportunity to customize. If you build your camper van, you are able to completely customize the layout to suit your own needs. The smaller size of the camper vans can also be a drawback. They might not have enough space for larger groups or families, which they can feel cramped over longer periods of time. Additionally, their limited storage space means that travelers may need to pack lightly and plan carefully to make the most of available space. Unless you purchase your van from a builder or build it yourself, there is no warranty or manual. Therefore, if you have mechanical or other issues with the camper van, you will more likely need to troubleshoot and fix the problem yourself. Purchasing a pre-built camper van doesn't limit your layout options to what is available on the market.
Both RVs and camper vans offer unique advantages and disadvantages for camping. RVs provide more space and comfort, but can be expensive and difficult to maneuver. Camper vans are more flexible and affordable, but can be cramped and limited in terms of storage space. Ultimately, the choice between an RV and a camper van depends on personal preference, budget, and travel style. Whatever the choice, camping in either of these vehicles is a fantastic way to explore the great outdoors and create lasting memories.
For even more tips and tricks for your camper van conversion build, follow us on our Instagram. If you think this video can help other van lifers, hit that like and subscribe button.
Boop.
Thank you.
Thanks for viewing.